Hello my friends, in this tutorial we make a frame and we put title in our projects. We click on file and we click on titles and seed setup. In seed template we chose ANSI A. Check the display titles and display seed checkboxes. I use my scroll wheel to zoom my project. Now I will enter text in title field. Click and a window will pop up. In the text, type unstable flip-flop. Change the font size to 12. Other way to change your zoom is from standard toolbar. Up or down, or left or right.